Hi, this is Tim McCracken from McCracken Media. Many years ago, I wanted to create a short film of a 50-foot woman over downtown Durham in North Carolina, but it was too complex and costly. So instead, I upgraded to LA, and I used Midjourney, Photoshop, and Runway for the effects. AI tools work well for close-ups, but wide shots are tricky for keeping focus. I'm happy with the results so far and excited for the future improvements. Thanks for watching.